before picture of Pierce, his long, long hair. What do you want your hair to, do you want it shortened up?
Sure.
Summer cut?
Yeah.
All right. Last look at the long hair. Give me your best model face. All right, Ben's turn. What are we doing with your hair?
We're gonna cut it.
Trim it up, huh?
Yay.
So Boone wants a mohawk, but I told him that my clippers will not clip a mohawk into his hair until he loses his first baby tooth. Just told him. So when he loses his first baby tooth, he's gonna get a mohawk. But this mama heart is not ready for that yet, so.
It's hard. This is not so any different. Is my hair look different?
Here's the remains. So these are our clippers that Brent has had since college. I just dropped them on the concrete. Oh well, it might be time for a new pair anyways. So Brent has had those clippers since college. He used to cut all of his fraternity brother's hair in the dorm. And we have just now transferred those lessons that we learned in the dorm room on to our kids. We found that you can buy a pair of clippers for $40. And I mean, Brent has had them for 15 years. That we feel like that's been well worth the investment.
I'm not a monkey.
You're not a monkey. It's worth getting a pair of clippers and cutting your own kid's hair, especially if they're a boy. You can YouTube how to do it. And it has saved us lots of money over the years. So it's pretty easy to do. It's not perfect, but it looks good enough. You start getting into a bunch of kids needing haircuts every 6 to 8 weeks. That gets pretty pricey. So we've opted to do it ourselves. And I think they look pretty good. Uh-huh, just like a monkey.
My face is a monkey.
Uh-huh, just like a fox.
Hey, Jerry. Hey, Jerry.
Why are you saying that?
Because that there's a horse number 4. He I'm betting him because.
And what's his name?
Cookies are good.
Oh yeah.
Who are you cheering for?
Buster Brown.
Buster Brown.
What color is Buster Brown?
Because he was
You don't know what color he is? Do you know what number he is?
Why was he?
How do you know who to cheer for?
He would. Five.
Yeah, girl.
I'm picking number 4.
Come on, three. Don't let him catch you.
What you got? From where?
Jimmy John's.
Jimmy John's. Doing it on the cheap.
What?
We're doing Jimmy John's here, lunch on the cheap. 5 sandwiches for 11 people.
Yeah, cut them into thirds. Everybody gets a little party sandwich. Bring in some chips.
Although I did hear...
Fruit.
what? Half price drafts until 2 o'clock and $1 hot dogs until 2 o'clock.
I guess we could have done a hot dog.
That was Pappy's deal. We could have done a hot dog.
What is that?
Money.
Money, where did you get that? Because you won?
Yeah.
46?
Yeah. 30, which they did back at the beginning of January. Now he's back into a much more realistic spot today. Don't be surprised if Jerry's pride and joy can spring up a mile.
Let's go get your money.
I won!
Four people left in the crashing airplane. There are three parachutes. The four people is the President of the United States, the smartest man in the world, and a Boy Scout, and my dad. And the President of the United States says, I'm the President of the United States. I want to live. So he takes a parachute and jumps out of the airplane. And then the smartest man in the world says, I'm the smartest man in the world. I should deserve to live. So he takes a parachute and jumps out of the airplane. And my dad says to the Boy Scout, you have a longer life to live. You can take the last parachute. The Boy Scout says, it's okay. The smartest man in the world took my backpack.
Did we get...
That was not bad.
We all
got it,
Mommy.
That was not
for me. Did we get chocolate blueberries? This is amazing.